Hello, my name is WALTR and welcome back to Lucifer Season 2 Episode 18. Now, picking up from last episode, I definitely think Amanda Deal's consequences will be dealt with in this episode, and it's going to be more of an Amanda Deal episode. And that's not to say that's not going to be good, but it's just that, you know, I will like the conflict between Lucifer and Amanda Deal, because, you know, it's been a it's been a back and forth thing with them. And of course, we will also be still diving into the mother and her existence being kind of erased because she is losing her light, so to say. Anyway, without further ado, let's go. Wait, she feels pain? She cannot go to hospital. Okay, nice. I know you do, bro. But... Yeah, that's true. Big brother. Okay, it's always the Avas. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's also true. Maybe. Could be. I will make it. And a deal. No, bruh. I will come and see you. So, this is the best compromise, yeah. You have to go, man, you have to go. There's only so much that the Mendon deal can do. You gotta throw the knife away, bro. Throw the knife away. Yeah. Yeah, amnesia. You can put that to amnesia though. Is he gonna show her? Oh my god, he's gonna show her, isn't it? Wait, wait, Chloe, wait. Baby, don't go. Oh. Second most. Okay. Aw, that's cute. Who is that? Wait. Oh no! What the f- Wait, who did that though? Oh my god. Oh my god, like, oh shit. I need time to process this. Okay, so he was trying to reveal himself to Chloe, and then somebody smacked him on the head and you know, knocked him out and kidnapped him and took him to the desert, which is supposed to be kind of like heaven, sort of, in that way. But also could be hell, because it is, you know, it's very like warm and hot and everything like that. And Amanda Deal sort of has his powers back, but you know, maybe not like fully as he used to have it, maybe, you know, we take that off to Charlotte just losing her memory altogether, like, you know, she just had amnesia or something, and yeah, so there's a lot to talk about, I guess I'll have to talk about it in the post episode reaction. So I'll see you then, and I'll see you in the next episode. See you then.